I think it is the most fundamental right, especially for young minors and refugees, that they should be included in all policy-making, decision-making processes.